What is up, YouTube? So this is my first video. As you can see, we got like a nice little mic. Hopefully the quality's good. Hopefully this is good. I don't know. We'll see. First video. I'm gonna run you guys through a leg day because I've been hitting the legs for the past 4 weeks because I injured my rotator cuff. I strained it. I hit 225 on flat bench. And my shoulder's like, fuck you. So that's where we're at right now. We're eating our food. We got some potatoes. I just had some turkey. It's currently 2 a.m. I work the overnight shift at Gold's Gym. Overnight shift's the best shift. I have to do nothing except I play some music and I work out. And now I'm filming. So I'm gonna eat this and then I'm gonna run you guys through a leg day. Not gonna go too heavy because we just went to Fusion Gym, like the grand opening. Met so many people there, it was crazy. I met Alex Eubank, Hattie, Danny Swole, like Zach Jennings, so many people there. And I hit a squat PR of 340. So I'm only gonna go up to like 225, go up for like 12. Do that for reps. Focus on more reps and weight today. So yeah, then. Should be fine, you know? First video, you know, we're still getting into it. What's up, ladies and gentlemen? So, we got 135 on the bar. We're gonna do a light leg day. Like I said, we're gonna go for like, just going for more reps, cause that's the only way to grow your legs. See the legs? Look at the legs. See it? Anyways, 135, we're gonna go for like 5. No, we're going for 10, I lied. Then 185, we're going for 5. Then we're gonna slap on 225 and go for 12. And that's gonna be 12, 4 sets to 12, hopefully. 10 to 12, let's get to the first set. Okay, we got 185 now. Also, don't mind the haircut. I know the haircut looks bad. You have to wait for it to like grow out. See? It's not that bad. It's pretty bad actually, I lied. You have to wait for it to grow out. I swear I'm not this ugly. but anyways, we got 185, I'm gonna go for 5. I don't wanna and tire myself out before I do like my actual sets and stuff. Okay, so 225 on the bar, we're gonna go for 12. This will be my first working set. I usually wear a squat belt with anything over 200 pounds. I shouldn't to like get my lower back stronger, but you know, I'm not trying to fuck up my lower back. So, also, look at the belt. Alex Eubank, Hattie, and I got Joe Schulk to all sign the belt. So, after they signed it, I hit a squat PR of 340. So, just boosted up like my squat, like 5 pounds. So, gonna go for this, go for 12. Like I said, and this will be my first set of 4. Set number 2, drink some pre-workout. What time is it? Like 2:45 or something?
3 in the morning.
And I just had 400 milligrams of caffeine. 365 caffeine. This flavor in Total War, what is this flavor called? Pink lemonade? This is actually fire. Oh, also, if you guys have TikTok, you can follow me, _GavinV_. Or if you have Instagram, drop me a follow on Instagram. It's Gavin.Vargo. It's like my username, .Vargo. I'll pop it up. I'll pop like the TikTok here somewhere, and Instagram will go up here. So you see Instagram, TikTok right here. You see it? So it's going to go up somewhere here, and I'm going to get back into this workout. So, on to, we're gonna do, that was just like hamstrings. Maybe I'm feeling it in my quads. So we're gonna go to and hit, we're gonna hit leg extension. The leg extension here is broken, so we're gonna have to do a single leg extension. And then we'll do ham curls, and then hack squat. Hopefully this video doesn't get copyrighted from this music. Yo, cameraman bumping, shoes. What's it called? I'm probably gonna cancel this music out though. Okay, so now we got ham curls. Okay, so we're filming this clip for third time. Third time's a charm. We got hack squat now. I only got a 45 on. I did a set of that, felt good. I got like 15 or something. So I'm gonna go up. I'll throw 25 on. You thought I'd fall. So, last set. After this, I'm skipping casts because it's like 4:30 in the morning. I'm too tired, and my casts are just too big. Up here. Casts are too big. Would you hold me? Lead you even when you're blind in the darkness, in the middle of the night, in the silence when there's no one by your side? Would you call in the name of love? Just finished the last set of hack squats. Now we got our meals. Got chicken, 7 ounces of chicken. We got 175 grams of carbs. We got some cubed potatoes in here. We got some rice and some more potatoes in here. I just get used to like looking. Bro's laughing at me. What was it? I felt it. I thought like my shoulder like popped. Not even joking. I have to get used to looking here because I'm looking straight, I'm not looking at the camera, so I have to like stare at you guys.
Just look at me.
You're completely crooked. You have to like get over there. There you go. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna eat this. Then I'm gonna show you guys what I eat for breakfast. And that's it. That's gonna be the video. But I'll get back with you guys when I get off work and we're home. So I'll see you then. Okay. So I just got home. Now I'm about to make myself breakfast. It's currently 6:34. Usually I get up around like 6:45, 7-ish. But I'm going to bed right now because I just worked an overnight shift. But what I usually eat for breakfast, which I'm going to have right now before I go to bed, we got some Greek yogurt. We got some granola, some coconut, and some strawberries. I usually do like 6 to 7 ounces of the Greek yogurt. Then I just sprinkle everything else on with strawberries. It's I do 100 grams of frozen strawberries. I do that. And then that's what I usually eat. I also have a bagel on top of that as well, but I don't have any more bagels because I ate them all. So I gotta go shopping at Walmart. But that's the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. It's my first one, so I could definitely work on some stuff. Hopefully the edit comes out good. But thank you so much for watching. If you're new, subscribe, drop a like, because we're gonna be posting more and we're just gonna get even better, you know? It's only up from here. So thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.